Syllabus doesn't know about what happened with the IDA server. I guess I should pay him a visit. Let's go to Kennard's at home.
Hey, Haseo, you gotta help me out. Syllabus said he won't believe me at all.
Now, Gaspard. No matter how much fun the world may be, games and reality are totally separate things.
These guys don't need to know about IDA, or avatars for that matter. Yeah, Gaspard. How could something like that happen?
Haseo? But you were there too, weren't you? Huh? That's weird. I mean, that's really weird. Was I just dreaming or something? That's really odd. Was I just dreaming or something?
You know, it sounds just like you to dream while you're playing. Of course, I also think it would be great if the world were to become real.
This is how it should be. I can't let these guys get involved with Epitaphs and IDA. I think I kind of get why Kuhn left Kennard, considering everything that's happened. Ovan summoned me. I'm to go to Delta Hidden Forbidden Holy Ground by myself.
Hello, Haseo. You have rather a serious look about you.
What is it you want? Ovan, that excuse about wanting to help is so lame it wouldn't even pass for third grade theater.
It's tough to have your sincerity rejected. You're like a younger brother to me. So I couldn't leave you to fend for yourself.
Ha! You're the one who abandoned the Twilight Brigade! And by the way, where do you get off calling me your brother? Who do you think you are?
Well now, that's a surprise. Do you think that I disappeared for no reason, Haseo?
Yeah, well who cares about the reason? All that matters is that you abandoned us. That's enough.
I'm afraid that is an undeniable truth. However, at the same time, it is also only one of several truths. Do you not wish to finally know the truth?
truth?
Yes. The reason that Shino fell into a coma, Tri-Edge's identity, and the secrets of the epitaphs? Once investigated, they all lead to a single entity. Do you know what that is?
Ida.
Exactly. It all begins with Ida. Pursue Ida. Everything from how to save Shino to how to help Adelie can be found with Ida.
Hey, just how much do you know anyway? What do you know about Adelie? You know what? You always know too damn much!
Trust me, I don't know everything there is to know either. Haseo, listen. Epitaphs call Ida, and Ida calls epitaphs.
Epitaphs call Ida?
Yes, but only a small piece of the truth will appear in front of a single epitaph. If you wish to know the entire truth, you will need to gather the 8 phases of Morgana.
8 phases?
Yes, in other words, the first phase, the terror of death, Skaith. The second phase, the mirage of deceit, Innis. The third phase, the propagation, Magus. The fourth phase, the prophet, Fidhel. The fifth phase, the machinator, Gore. The sixth phase, the temptress, Maha. The seventh phase, the avenger, Tarvos. And the eighth and final phase, the rebirth, Korbinik. These 8 epitaphs are known as the 8 phases of Morgana.
So basically, if I gather all of them, Ida will just appear?
Yes. Furthermore, your nemesis Tri-Edge and the epitaphs will likely appear. Do you see the path?
Wait! Hey, why did you tell me these things anyway?
Is atonement not a good enough reason for you?
Don't give me that! Do you think I'm really stupid enough to swallow that story? The 8 phases of Morgana? Both Shino and Adelie will be saved if I gather them? I'm Skaith. Pi is Tarvos. Kun is Magus. Endrance is Maha. Then there's Adelie. So 3 left. Fine. I'll go along with your story for the time being, Ovan. But I won't forget. How could you? You abandoned us!
Thank you.